Self-care routines. So let's start the video. All product links are given in description box. First one is microfiber cloth, 3-in-1 set. It has microfiber gloves, which is very useful in cleaning windows, especially grills window, which is difficult to clean with normal clothes. These gloves is also useful to clean tables and etc. It is useful for cleaning, for day-to-day cleaning purpose, electronic device, as the quality of cloth is so soft that it can easily clean the device without giving scars on screens. Fiber cloth set cost me 300 rupees only. So next is lint remover. We all face the problem of lint in our black clothes, sweaters and jacket etc., which make us uncomfortable to wear that cloth. So this is perfect solution for that problem. This lint remover brush easily clean lint, even pet hairs. This can also be used for couch covers. These brush can be reused again and again. This lint remover brush cost me 280 rupees only. Next one is white hand towel, which is made up of pure cotton. The size of hand towels is 14 by 21 inches and it's a pack of 6 towels. This set cost me 250 rupees only. The material of cotton is super soft. Plus point is these are made up of cotton material. This can be used for regular face wash purposes in places like gyms, salons, etc. Next one is wooden aroma diffuser. This diffuser is very useful at the time of meditation or self-care time, also in evening time. This diffuser purify the air fragrance around the space, but in limited area. This changes the whole vibe of the place. This is best suitable for rooms only. These are essential oils. First is rosemary essential oils. It helps to reduce stress level, boost mental activity, provide clear insight. Also, it is useful to get rid of scars. This cost me rupees 200. Next one is lemon essential oils. It is antibacterial, also a mood lifter. It helps in preventing and acne breakout. Also, it is antioxidant. This essential oil cost me 200 rupees. Next one is tea oil. This can be used in bath oil, for hair care mix and for ends care, also as an insect repellent. It cost me 250 rupees. Fourth one is lavender oil. This can be used as healer. It helps in improving brain function. Also provide reliefs in body pain and headaches. It is also used in spa and massage as it reduces the stress. This cost me rupees 200 only. Next one is castor oil. This is ideal to strengthen hair, enhance hair growth and repair split ends. Castor oil also helps in growth of eyelashes and make it thicker and fuller eyelashes. It smoothens the feet and hands. It cost me rupees 200. Next one is carrier oils. First one, sweet almond. This is useful for face care, anti-aging. Cost me ₹200. Next one is jojoba courier oil. It is highly effective for moisturizing skin. This cost me ₹170. Next one is rosehip courier oil. It is best for natural skin lightening, pigmentation. This cost me ₹200. Next one in self-care product is aloe vera gel. For me, this one is mandatory for daily skincare routine because even in summers, our skin needs moisturizer. Plus, aloe vera gel also work as sunscreen. This cost me ₹170. Shea butter is rich in vitamin A, keeps the skin moisturized and prevent black spot. It also reduce skin inflammation, anti-aging and reduce irritation and scratch mark. Bee wax is used in lip balm, lip gloss, hand cream, night cream, moisturizer, extra lip balm, night cream, DIY. The video link is given in description box. It is also used in candle making as it is a clean burner and also burn brighter and light. This bee wax cost ₹110 only. So that's it for today's video. I hope you have liked it. For more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel.